Alright, welcome back to another video. Alright, we're gonna continue with the, you know, like, the cleaning vibe kind of games. You know, like, cleaning something. Yeah, and, the game we're gonna be playing is the cleaning service. That's literally its name, cleaning service. And now, I don't know if you can see in the dark here, but there's a little red eye. Is like twitching, so yeah, that might be a problem, but I think sure we'll be fine. Right, guys, gotta be optimistic. Q, queen, first floor, living room, kitchen, bathroom, second floor, bedroom one, bedroom two, storage two, go home. Well, all right. Enough. Oh, and turn it off. Oh, just kidding. Yeah. All right. All right. Clean that. Ooh. That plan is not over. Wonder who did it. Here's some blood. Nothing to order. Alright. That is clean. Quite messy. Pick that up. Pick this up. There you go. So dang stupid. Wonder where the last thing is. No. Oh, sorry guys, that's my dogs. That's right. Is that it? I think so. Alright, that's a lot better. I see. I don't know if it's just me, but did you really have to pay someone to clean all of this? Wait. Oops. Hey, that key. Now watch this. As soon as I open this, it's gonna jump. No jump scare for that. Oh, hi. Mister. I don't know, you tell me. The hand is all bloody now. Damn. What was that? Oh, damn, it's one of those games. Really? That is cheap. At least I know where they are. But they all are now. Oh my god, it makes you do this again. Editor me, I got to the part where I clean all this up again. Please and thank you. Alright, so my plan of action is, I think we have to go back up there to where the storage room is. So my plan of action is go up here, go over here, avoid them, go up the stairs and to this storage room. Alright. Let's go. Nope. Screw you. I'm gone. Oh, okay. Go. Run. No! Oh my god. Oh, look at this. Nice. Shouldn't have hesitated. Run. Wait. Go home. Thank you too, for making this a pretty good game. Alright, so I guess that was it. Alright, that was actually kind of a bit of a challenging one. Definitely has a bit more of like a, I had to strategize for a bit there to figure that one out. So, I really like atmospheric and psychological games like this. So if there's any games you'd like to see me play, just put them down in the comments. After you like and subscribe, of course. Yeah, I think this will be it. So, bye, Monster Thing, and bye to you guys as well. See ya.